Oh, finally, one of them's gone. Been sitting on cat 3 and 4 so long.
When are you on?
I'm on.
SoCal?
Huh? I'm on the Kmart carrier. And I'm on the OCOU or the OCGIFF. It's through the Inferno, TTF.
Okay. Yeah. I was looking at the other one. Gosh. Yes, I can.
What other one?
There's other ones that do through the
Inferno. Oh, yeah, the US ones.
Yeah. I think I usually fly on the US ones. I fly on whoever's got the most players, usually. Whichever.
Well, this one's got like 25, and that's because it's gonna die shortly.
Oh. Loading in game. Oh, I'm live.
Okay, ground crew. Ground crew. What am I taking with me, ground crew? 535. Take those.
Please wait.
Hey?
It says please wait.
Yeah. It's the rearming that I'm interested in. Is that you beside me?
I am soon. Joining now.
Okay, there's somebody sitting beside me. Oh, okay, you're on 4. Okay. I'm going to move from where I am. See, bloody thing you're gonna.
Request rearming. Copy.
She's gonna move in case somebody spawns. I've got no way of putting it back because I don't have the macro thing anymore. Profiler.
Rearming complete.
I was sort of hoping that I could have it the other way around. Push the thing and it goes
roll
out.
Left, roll
pull
left.
It off and it goes on. Or down.
Flight controls. Flight controls.
Yeah, I'll find some. Probably keyboard finding tweaks or something. Nope, that doesn't allow it to go out at all.
Chief, remove the wheel chocks.
Copy. Wheel chocks are now removed.
Already did that. Doesn't take long now. Why are these guys wearing Russian friggin'? Are they wearing the aggressive paint scheme? I think it's ATC for from the boat. Okay, well, I'll go and jump on one. As long as old mate doesn't decide he's going to move on me. Like I'm on the cat now. Just put my wings down. And it looks like old mate's gonna try and jump onto the cat. Okay.
I'm ready.
3, 2, 1, full. Gear up, flaps up. Oh, do you want to do a trap? Yeah, do a trap. Drop your, just drop everything. Crank and left. Have to get the set of bingo. Is 37 X-ray. I see you, Alex. So which the hell one is our carrier? Oh, yeah. Okay, I'm going to drop down to 800, instead of staying at 300 knots. Going to call up inbound. Picture report. 62 AW target reference self. Two 261 Alpha Mike is the radio frequency for the SRS. Five 35 261 Alpha Mike, radio check. No, I'm not hearing the click-click dialer, because, yeah, maybe, server will start in 10 minutes, maybe all that's part of it. Okay, so, I'm not getting any ICLS either. I've got 178 degrees for Kmart. I know, I was just looking at the boats and this one's the one that the thing's at, and I'm showing 6.43 kilometres. But not. Altitude. No, I'm just going to do a straight in because we've only got 10 minutes. Hooks down. Gears down, full flaps. Okay, now the ICLS is up, that's why, because we're too far away from it and on the wrong angle.
Bingo. Bingo.
No. Probably going to hit the deck before I hit bingo. There we go, I just hit bingo. My dump should have cleared as well. Call up bloody mother, I can't get bloody deck lighting. Bolter. Oh, I'm going in the drink. I think I was skiing. Seriously think I was skiing. Oh my god. I had to have been on the water. Did I make a lot of spray? Okay. That was amazing. That you above me? Oh no, someone just went across the ship. Oh yeah, I see you. Tally. Oh, this sunset is pretty. I've got my graphics set for cinematic results. So everything looks really pretty. Makes my streams look good. Gotta make up for the bad flying. Mm-hmm. 2 miles out, 2.5 out, actually. Stop! Stop! Oh, how close am I? Oh my god! It's like my tire stopped because of that little ridge that's on the side of the deck. Oh, deck's clear. This is not very good. Yeah, I tried to move to taxi out of the way. There's two missiles. Is that you taxiing around or...? Okay, well, there's an old mate is taxiing down to the garbage collector. Deck screen, though. Ah, nice.
816.
That's me to your right. I don't know what it is about, every time I put my headphones on, I get really hot.
I do.
Hmm.
Well, you got the US
my head,
one that's
my
hot.
Head gets the... Yeah, which one? The US one.
Yeah, SoCal one. US. 25 out of
107
players.
The social one.
No, SoCal.
North Carolina, South Carolina, California, I don't know. That's 3 hours in, 25 players. Okay. Why not? I'm streaming too. Hopefully it's daylight.
Yeah.
And not freaking black time. You see they got some concert on at the Echo Ground tonight?
Do they?
I don't know. Yeah. They got the really, really, really big tent up and there was people playing music and smoke coming out of the tent and flashing lights and everything when I came past.
Okay, what do you want to fly?
F-16? No, I haven't flown the F-16 for too long. Probably wouldn't even be able to start it. Soshi. I'm gonna get. Hey?
You wanna take off from Kmart?
Oh, we could. I just thought she put you closer to the action.
Alright.
Sochi.
There you go.
Oh, you took the spot I was gonna have. What's this Lancer 4 link? Lancer 4-1, Link.
Yep, you can be Lancer 4-2.
I couldn't be bothered changing my name. Can I? Oh, it's winter.
Yeah.
Oh, good. Graphics is going to be flat as a tack. Yay. Everything will be flat and boring.
Request rearming.
Copy.
Nearly all of my startup is kit is on the joystick now.
Team killer.
Sounds like it. What gives you that idea?
Rearming complete.
Okay, sounds great. I will, I'm not even started my plane yet. Alright, okay. We've got the person next to me must have been having problems burning the burning out or something. The reason I say that is because all the ground around each plane is 88. By AGM 88. Are they... AGM 88 are just big ass bombs, aren't they? They're missiles. They're sea. Mavericks. Ah, that's right. Ah. The 154s are Mavericks, aren't they? Yeah. The 84Ds are the ones that go... AGM 65 for Mavericks. Oh, I haven't got a targeting pod. Yeah, alright, I'll put the E's on so you can target. Hey? Yeah, well, if you're going to carry it, why not use it? Yeah, well, you can wait, and I'll drop the bombs on them, and... Yeah, the Mavericks. The laser Mavericks. Ground. Yeah. Okay, so GBU. GBU 38. No? Okay, so GBU, well, what's biggest? Okay, you're going to have to tell me how to do this because I haven't done GPU-10s or laser-guided bombs or anything for so long, it'll be 12 months. No good telling me now. They just look like Mavericks. No, I haven't. I've got four fucking Mavericks on. Oh, no, there's me on. That's changing now. Two in a pile on the dark. One out of pile on. Two out of pile on. Whereabouts are you? How did you know that I was... Oh, that's right, you were F2ing. Okay. Everything's complete. Nav. Alright, so what was it? Waypoint 3?
Yep.
What's our SRS channel? Okay, we'll just keep using one we got right now. Ground crew, bugger off those wheel chocks. Doesn't matter. Again. So which way is the wind? So I gotta taxi all the way to the other end of the strip. Mission designer wasn't worried about cinematic capabilities or cinematic anything on this map when he wrote it. 8:45 in the morning in the middle of winter, everything's going to be flat. So there's no pretty graphics, nice shadow. Oh, if you look out your window, you see a helicopter landing on the hospital. What's the plane in here? Is that the Mirage that's got the, or a Vegan that's got the little winglets at the front? Delta wing with winglets at the front. It's the Vegan, isn't it? Somebody just took off in a Vegan. Waiting for me. Are you down the end of the strip, are you? Okay. Let's see, I'm trying to butt the hangers or something. I think they're going to land on the taxiway near the hangar. There's also a F-18 just buzzed across the top of where you're at. There's an F-14 out my left window. The helihopper just went past me, Huey. He's dropping flares. Boom! Shame I can't unleash an Nine-X on him and not be called a team killer. Oh, Harrier jump jet in my way on the taxiway. Bad luck, buddy. I got right away, you got the line against you. He's behind me. Hope you're ready to get onto the runway. There's a runway near you, is it? Okay, pull out onto the active. Old mate's jumping on the cross runway and he's gassed up. Why is he not off the deck already? Okay, rotating. Drifted a little bit, sorry. Gear up, flaps up. out of burner. Maintaining rate of climb, 8 degrees. Turning towards waypoint 3. Bank left. 40 degree bank. Maintaining rate of climb. Maintaining about 390 at 40 degrees at 8 degrees bank climb. 8%, sorry. Which is roughly about 5,000 above dropping. Dropping down to 4,000 per minute. Climbed up to 450 knots. Okay, leveling off. Maintaining 5% or 4,500 per minute. Going dark. I'm going to take lead, seeing that you've got the pod. You're not far behind me, you're just right there. Just over my shoulder. Probably about a mile and a half. Okay, about 397 and maintaining with ATC. Of course it's going to drop as we climb, but... And I'm maintaining about 5,000 per minute climb. Currently passing 15,000. Weapons hot. Turning on long range missiles, AC-2s. AM-120s, that is. I have bogey at 21,000 closing. He's at approximately 080 degrees, 35 out. Range 27. It's okay. continuing to climb to about 30,000. Oh, I haven't got my friggin' link on. I know. Yeah, I got the cross in front of him. At about 320 knots. Spread to the right, to the left. Dropping centerline tank. Way. We're fine. We're in the clear. Nothing for over 100 nautical miles.
Thank you.
Roger. Check your altitude. You haven't got a altitude warning yet? Well, probably a little bit too far behind you yet. Do I have to turn mine on? I've got no idea how to drop these things here. Okay. Alright, so we've got those ones. One six eight eight. Getting okay. Mode. Manual fuse. Nose. I have got no idea what I'm doing here.
So you're at the target. You want to make sure you know you're taking
over the CIP. CIP. Okay, they're all the same. Yeah, fuse is off, yeah? And fuse off? Okay, so CTIP off, instant, free fall, quantity 4, multiples 1, interval 50 feet. No, I'm sure, I hope not. 1, multiples of 1, quantity of 1. Okay, there we go. Where's waypoint 3? Is it right below me? No, it's 10 nautical miles away from me. I'm almost in a stall. Oh yeah, okay.
Is it two smokes?
Yeah.
Yep. Right.
Oh yes, I see it. Okay, I'll just get a little bit of distance there. I mean, I'm only 7.5, so... Yeah. Okay, well, I'm just going to do a right-hand bank and come around onto it again. Don't you have to be on the same side of the target as I am? Okay, well, just find, I don't know. Yeah, is there something down there? Yeah, that'll do. The red smoke's still there. Yep. Yep, one went. Pickle. I just wanted to balance up. Both of them, or just one?
That was the first
one. Okay, where are we going? Oh shit, I'm stalling. I'm on home field. Okay. Just balance my plane up a little bit. That's better. Okay, going back to air-to-air mode. 21. 21. 390. 390, 21. Yeah, I'm RTB. 243 degrees. Found me? You see me? See me? I just dropped a couple of flares. You're off to my left. You still marking? You still marking? Yeah, that's you off to my left. I'm at 3 o'clock low. Probably four o'clock low because you're sort of like maybe 10 o'clock to me. Looks like a tanker or something just went past me. Yeah, it's like real close. It was like 100 feet above me and maybe half a mile away from me. I was too busy looking at you, and then when I turned around, I was like, what the hell? I was ready to turn around and start going into dogfight mode because I thought, oh no. Sake, stop locking up friendlies. You seem to have two unknowns around you. Or don't you know? Kinda not really worth doing any going out to kill, doing cap, because everybody else is out there doing cap shooting everything down before you even get a chance to get to it. Two out from home. 2100. Bogey. It's 80 out though. Three eight eight. How far out are you?
Yeah.
How many miles? So you're riding close. Hell, I can't see you at all. Check right. I was looking in the wrong place. I thought you were still out to the left. And I'm looking all around the place to the left. Still 20 out from base. Two five one Alpha Mike. Yeah, their server's got to be booked.
Sushi, Dodge 2-1, request takeoff.
Okay. Yeah, it's on F10. Altitude. engine doing a battle check for you. Yeah, everything looks good. Yep, you look good. Up beside you. Maybe your right shoulder.
Altitude.
Okay, banking left. About a 50 degree bank at the moment. At 2,500. 2:30. Leveling off. $250. Wheels and flaps. Still showing speed breakout. There we go. 288. Speed and you go up. Why? Okay, you're real high off my I've never ever seen anything in my mirrors.
Sorry, but I didn't know what it was.
Oh, they're crap. Oh, you're down there. You're way down low and I'm still up high. Yeah, about the same altitude as you, but I'm off to your left at about 8 o'clock. Still pushing my nose down, trying to get down, but... Rate of descent is 12:50. Just passing 2,000. Airspeed 140.
Two, one.
like your turbulence. Which side of the strip are you going to be on? Far side. Right side. Okay. Green lights. Whoa! Here we go. Turbulence! Oh, crap! You must be a bit heavier than me because I dumped them because I wanted to balance up. Because your airspeed's greater than mine. Yeah, I'm on 130. Besides, that gets me away from your turbulence a bit too. They're shit. I've got it. Inner marker threshold. Touchdown. Brakes on, air brakes out. I see your pothole and I'll raise your side of the runway. And exiting around it at that next exit. Strip screen. My F10 key is clicking it. Why is my fucking F10 key clicking it? Okay. Let's get previous menu, ground crew. Give me some more fuel back. Okay. Just gonna close the friggin' SRS down. And then I'm gonna reopen it. I am rearming and refueling now. You just have to refuel.
Request refueling.
Set radio.
Request rearming. Okay.
Oh, no wonder they're set to keyboard.
Copy.
In my friggin' thing. Yeah. Auto refocus DCS. Don't know what that means. Allow more input devices. Yeah, that'll do. Left, right. Radio 1 is in both. Radio 2 is in right, and radio 3 is in left. Mainly because radio 1 is usually the one that people talk to you on. Close down your client and restart it. I just did, and that's when I got all that other shit. Possibly. Connect. Yep, my SRS seems to be working. Alpha Mike, radio check 535. Thank you. Rearming's complete. What do you mean you lost? I'm going to go through your settings. No, shouldn't have to do anything in the jet. Yeah, I just got mine unbound, and my settings on my SRS is off, on, the next four are on, then on, off, off, on for a bunch, then minimize to tray is off, off, on, off. And then I got set path, don't have that done. And then require admin, it's on for some reason. Controls, I have only set radio 1, radio 2, and push to talk. You don't? Okay, so you need to have push to talk with PTT modifier turned. You need to... Yep. Okay. Yeah, I have mine off. Because I use the thumb button on the key on my joystick, and I have a radio 1, radio 2 button that I push. Have you checked your... Have you got your headset microphone turned on? But you don't get a key up response. Just go through your key bindings and reset them on your game again. You know, on your on SRS. Clear them and reset them. Okay. Three, three, three. Three, two, three, zero. Yep. Twice.
Okay, I'm back.
Rearming.
Copy. Complete.
535-555-251 out.
My nose wheel steering was on high and I just lost control of it. It was just like, ah! Yeah, well, let's go to Udata? No, Udata's F-16. Guess we have to do Kmart. Thank you.
Flight controls.
Flight delay. Okay, you keep going. I'm gonna jump in a Regatta F-16 to see what the F-16 feels like now. Except I've forgotten how to start it. I've even forgotten how to start the damn thing. Which is not a very good start. Flight is delayed. No, it's not the F-16, I'm trying to get back in on 80. Because I went, oh, fuck, I can't remember how to start it. I'm not going to try to, I'm not just going to go, oh yeah, just do Windows Home Key. It's cheap. This is why I can't wait for the supercarrier. Yeah. That's good. That just dumped me in the fucking water. In the water.
Chief, remove the wheel chocks.
Copy. Wheel chocks are now removed.
Yep. Chief put me out in the friggin'... out in the boonies. Oh, this is three different spots.
Call the ball. Roger ball. Foul deck, wave off.
Just throw 14, just go off the deck.
Oh, you didn't know how to use the cat?
Wings,
I don't know. Oh, I don't know how to... I've got to learn to fly the 14 again. I don't think it's on the server. Although, I could put my A server up and you could join me, because I've got a static IP. Oh, yeah, I haven't done that. Yeah, that's not good. Sound like you're getting tired. Do something then. Off the ground.
Battle contact.
Yep. It's got me screwed too. It's alright. I'm in an 18, I'm back at Soshi. Gave up weight. Gave up being your flight is delayed shit. Sick of it. 3 must be bloody the LSO station.
Thank you. Roger.
Copy.
Mark.
Thank you.
Request takeoff.
Alright, 2-1. Kanskaya, you are cleared for takeoff and ready. Climb 300 at QSE 29.38.
realise if I just looked under my plane from NF2 view and I've got a targeting pod, I'd never even thought to look to see if I had one. Okay, I thought I'd turn the watch name back on again, but yeah, obviously, Discord, you can't hear me through that. Fair enough. Yeah, I'm on TV, I've got nothing. Before I realised I had a flare up. So yeah, I'm on TV. I'm 48 out. Actually, I just got still work.
Zero is the start of the boat flight path.
Oh, okay.
I'm 45 out.
Doesn't matter, take it. There's no take in for it.
Up there.
Altitude.
Know why you couldn't hear me in Discord? Because for some reason when I changed the thing back to talking, it put me in the AFK room.
Well, I realized that whole time. I'm calling the wrong airport.
Data. Yeah, you might have been calling the other one.
Sakumi, I was calling.
Sakumi.
Yeah, I was Sochi. Oh, well, they would all be confused.
Yeah. Yeah, they'll be sitting there waiting for you to come in.
I told them I was clearly active, and they're like, oh, okay.
Oh. Don't worry.
No.
It's okay. All
right.
We'll survive.
See ya.
They'll get over it. Talk to you tomorrow.
Okay, see ya.
Yeah, check out when you want to go. I should be back and cleaned up, ready to rock and roll by about 6 o'clock, but